Melnick and Mrs. Chang would like to introduce an idea about the musical posters. So if you ladies would like to come up and speak, then I'll introduce the jazz band and we'll take off from there.
Good evening. My name is Mary Chapin. I'm the president of the East Norton Boosters Club. And I wanted to tell you about some of the happenings and activities. Since last year, we had a few new groups that were created, along with jazz band, concert band, chorus, and orchestra. Our children have joined the new ENMS marching band, ENMS pep band, and ENMS drum line. The students are performing within the community, competing in several competitions. The jazz band has competed at the Colonial Jazz Festival. And this year on June 5th, the concert band will be competing at Cookstown University for the program called Music in the Park. The students will be given a chance to enjoy themselves at Dorney Park while waiting for the judge's decision on the competition. The groups have also performed in various locations in our community. The jazz band played for the Rotary Club and received high reviews. Last night, the jazz band played for the National Junior Honor Society induction. And a group of select instrumental students from the concert band will perform at Roosevelt School for the award ceremony on June 3rd. The orchestra will also be performing at some of the elementary schools on June 4th to recruit fifth graders for next year. The jazz band and concert band will also travel to the elementary schools on June 9th in an effort to recruit. And now I'd like to turn it over to Barb Melman, the treasurer.
Thank you, Mary. Mr. Williams and Mrs. Bloom are currently working on a jazz band camp, which will run June 21st to June 25th this year. So if you want more information, you should see Mr. Williams. And the parents and music teachers have formed the EN Boosters Club. We meet the third Wednesday of every month. Every parent of any child who's in the music program, be it chorus, orchestra, jazz band, pep band, marching band, concert band, and whatever I've forgotten, is a member of this club. So please come out. And the music department this year has been extremely busy and they've accomplished many things. We can only imagine what they're going to do next year. One of the things that we already have planned for next year on the third Wednesday of September is an Outback Steakhouse night. Outback Steakhouse is going to come, we're not sure where, whether it's going to be here at the school or if it's going to be at another location, and they're going to cook dinner for us. The students will have tickets to sell, and the music program will make all the profits from the night. So that's something that, you know, we definitely want everybody to be involved with. And that's Wednesday, September 13th. And the fundraiser that we just had, the pizzas and soft pretzels, I just want to let everybody know we made approximately $1,700 profit on that. So that has gone to pay the rest of the program at Music in the Parks and left us with about $500 in our checking account for next year. So thank you all for everything.
Okay, without any further ado, I'll turn the program over to Mr. Williams and our jazz band for their first number, Malagueña.
Actually, I changed the phone to James, but don't tell Mr. Andrew. Thank you.
I think your mic is in your cabin.
Thank you. I I the purchase of this piece of music goes to the tour of Five Minutes. So I would like you to enjoy Through Great Time.
Thank you.
it just goes to show you that you don't tell people how to do something, you just tell them what you want and let their ingenuity overwhelm you. All I said was I wanted a little music show. Anyway, thank you very much for your support and your trust. Keep the kids involved. Have a great summer. God bless. Have a safe trip home. I think we have some refreshments out front. Take care. Thanks for coming.